Oh, yeah, you're right. Here, take your brother, and I will catch up to you guys. I'll be right behind you.
All right.
Let's go.
Oh, hi, it's me again, Ann Sutton, your Reid Realty real estate agent. I'm back again with your monthly marketing update for the month of July. Considering the current situation that we're in a pandemic situation, we're actually way ahead of the curve than anticipated. The market is showing a strong, favorable position for sellers for both townhomes and single family. As noted in my last video, buyers should note that it's due to a number of reasons: low interest rates, pent-up demand, and also a lack of inventory. The board processed 3,459 new listings in July. That's a 2.7% increase compared to June and a 26.9% increase compared to July. The average number of days to sell a condo was 34, 28 for townhomes and 34 for single family as well. The MLS HPI benchmark for single family homes increased by 1.4% compared to June, 0.6% for townhomes and 0.5% for condos. And there you have it, your monthly marketing update for the month of July. I hope you found the information useful. For all your marketing needs, you know who to call. Once again, I'm Ann Sun from Reid Realty. Thank you for watching.